Oh, you're getting big. What's up, son?
Sup, daddy.
What you been doing, man? I ain't seen you in a minute. I can't lie, day one, I cried with tears of joy. Especially when we found out your mama was having a boy. I was real happy, I never felt that way before. 7-21, 2010 is when I cut the cord. My firstborn, they say we look just alike. I'ma set good examples and raise you right. I'ma stick around and be involved in your life. And I pray for you, son, each and every night. I had to do some state time, you was a month old. Did 9 months to kill a 3 for violating parole. When I came home, I couldn't believe the way you grown. I go hard, so you ain't gotta go the way I've gone. You ain't alone, it's a cold world, but you can trust me. Keep it real, juice me up when you say you love me. You spoke your first words one day, I was counting some money. You said I want some, which was kinda funny. What's your name, son?
Roger.
How old are you, Roger?
2.
What's my name?
Victor.
What's my other name?
Daddy.
You love me, son?
Yes, sir.
I love you too, son. What you want to eat, man?
Some McDonald's.
Some McDonald's? They say I spoil you, keep on buying you all these Jordans. Cause I could do it now, and at first I couldn't afford it. We hit the toy store and act retarded. But the bond we share is what's most important. Visitations every 2 weeks is very hectic. I can't see you like I want because your mama's tripping. The first lesson I taught you, don't be a tattletale. And you can work to get what you want, you ain't gotta sell. You could be a ball player, maybe even a lawyer. You could be a doctor too, or maybe even an author. You could be a businessman working in an office. Or you could be like your daddy if you're not cautious. What you doing, son?
Nothing.
For real? What you just chilling?
Yeah.
Where you gonna go with it?
Hold on. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Huh?
Do chill.